Alright, this is our woods. You can see down there. They're on their way out. I stayed back to give you a little tour of this big mess. The reason there's so many trees down is because in 2012 there was a big storm. Took out our hay shed, pretty much ripped it into little tiny bits. Threw it up in the air and spit it out. But what we usually do is we cut up a few trees, whatever's small enough to go in the wood furnace. We throw in the wagon and then we stack whatever needs to be split. Got a lot of weeds in here because it isn't very dense woods and a lot of sunlight gets in. There's some trees. I don't think that was from 2012, but a lot of this mess is. We're getting it cleaned up pretty good. If you saw the back of the wagon, the back gate was missing. That's because it fell off somewhere in the field on the way back here. But they'll find it. That right there's my ride. Right here's where we did the first major cleanup. Took the skid loader and pushed all the brush up there. Probably the cleanest part. It's still messy right over there. That's my ride. Alrighty. Here we go. Takes a little while to warm up. Sounds nice.